Welcome to the University of Tennessee's Living Lighthouse. Come on in and take a look around. Drawing inspiration from the iconic cantilever barns of Appalachia, the Living Lighthouse combines traditional passive techniques with innovative technologies. Like the cantilever barn, our floor plan is organized around two wooden cores pushed to the extent of the home, creating an open loft-like space in the center. The utility core houses the mechanical room and kitchen, both of which are stocked with energy-saving appliances. The cabinetry is designed so that the kitchen can be completely enclosed when it's not in use, leaving the living space with a clean, uncluttered look. Housed within the private core is the bathroom, complete with low-flow fixtures and a wood drainage floor. The private core also contains the closet and entertainment center, as well as the bed, which slides out from behind the cabinetry. In the open living area, we've used modular furniture to create a flexible space that allows the home to transform based on the various needs of the occupants. Running the length of this space is our double glass facade system, which allows us to maximize views, transparency, and natural lighting without having to compromise the thermal envelope or privacy. The double facade consists of an inner insulated glass panel and an outer single pane with a ventilated airspace in between, which contains the automated blinds. LED light strips along the facade provide the home's ambient light in the evening. But what's really exciting is the home's ventilation system uses the double facade's air cavity to actually enhance the thermal performance of the house. In the summer, fresh air is brought into the home through the north window cavity, and cool air is exhausted out the southern windows, reducing heat gains. In the winter, the system is reversed, pulling preheated air in from the south facade and exhausting it through the north facade. Additional heating and cooling is provided by our efficient ductless mini-split heat pumps, which are housed in each of the two cores. All of the power for the home is generated from our overhanging 10.9 kilowatt array, which is composed of cylindrically shaped PV modules. These modules act as a passive tracking system by capturing sunlight in all directions. We expect the home will consume only half the power we generate, but the excess energy can be sold back to the local utility or used to charge an electric vehicle. All of the systems for the home are controlled through the intuitive touchpad interface of our home automation system. With it, the homeowner can control everything from the mechanical systems to the lighting, even the home entertainment system, all while tracking the energy usage of the home. As you can see, the Living Lighthouse combines inspiration from Tennessee's past with innovative technology to create an environmentally responsive, comfortable home to meet the needs of today. We're glad you could stop by, and we hope to see you again soon.